cannot hear you. He's deaf. He's my friend. Maybe you'd like something to eat. We don't have much, but we will share it with you. Take me back, please. I must get to Mission San Luis Rey.
What's your name, son?
Manuel. Manuel Sandoval.
Please don't take me back.
Take you back? Take you back where?
To Mexico.
This uniform. Is that what frightened you?
Policía.
No, Manuel. I'm not a policeman. I'm a forest ranger. Agente forestal. Comprende?
Sí.
I'm here working on an underwater research project. My name is Bob Erickson. And this is Lassie.
Si. Coco and I, we have already met her.
Maybe Lassie and I can be of help to you.
Why must you get to the mission, man?
It is for Coco.
He's been dead now for 3 months. An infection and fever. He cannot hear the sounds of danger. Last week near my home, he was almost run over by a car. It has broken the heart of my sister, Teresa. She cries for Coco. She is only 5 and she does not understand. It was to her that I made the promise.
Promise, Manuel?
Yes, that Coco would hear again by Christmas. It will be Teresa's Christmas present. And she will not cry again. Señor, have you ever heard of the blessing of the animals?
Yes, I have.
It is a special blessing for all animals. And I'm sure that the good padre at the mission will bless Coco so that he will hear again.
Doesn't that blessing take place only at the opening of the fiesta each summer?
Cannot a blessing be given any time?
Yes, I'm sure it can.
The mission. We are close now, aren't we?
It's not very far, son. Up in the hills, a few miles. Do your mother and father know that you've come here?
No. But they will understand. When Coco hears again.
They'll be worried about you, Manuel. The border authorities will have to let them know that you're safe. But we can call from the mission, can't we?
Sí. Gracias, señor.
Would you like me to carry Coco for you?
No, gracias. He's not heavy. He's my friend. I've heard of many miracles by St. Francis, Padre. Is it too much to ask for one more small miracle?
Manuel,
You say your home is near Ensenada?
Si.
Is there a parish church in your village?
Si.
And you attend regularly?
Si.
Ah. Well, then you know that miracles stem from within only with the help of God. And desires must be accompanied by a strong faith in his ways. Ways that are sometimes hard to understand. Do you have that faith, Manuel?
Si, padre. Or I would not have promised Teresa that for a Christmas present, Poco would hear again. You will give the blessing, Father.
You and Poco have had a long journey. You must be hungry. Let's get you something to eat, and then I will give the blessing.
Gracias, Padre. Gracias.
Go by that big pepper tree and turn left to the kitchen, and Brother Jerome will take care of you.
May Lassie come with us?
Go ahead, girl. Go with him. Must be worried. Have you notified the border authorities?
No, not yet.
Well, there's a phone in my office.
Why?
Yes, possibly. Let me check. Father, is it all right if Manuel spends the night here?
Certainly.
Yes, that'll be fine. I'll drive him down in the morning. Thank you, Mr. Sanchez. Goodbye. They'll see to it that Manuel's parents are contacted.
Good.
Well, I don't envy you, Father.
Nothing in this life is easy. But I couldn't refuse the blessing. Nor can I guarantee the results. Help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Save, O Lord, both man and beast, as you, O God, extend your mercy. You open your hand and fill every living thing with your blessing. O God, who provided men and their labors with the help of animals, we humbly pray you that since the human way of life is not maintained without these animals, they may not be lost to our use. In the name of our blessed Saint Francis, we humbly implore you, O merciful Lord, that this animal may be cured in your name and by the strength of your blessing. May it have your protection and the guarantee of reasonable health through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen.
poco?
My father, why? Why is poco still dead? You have given the blessing.
Son, you must be patient. Only God and the human heart can perform miracles.
There aren't many instant answers to anything, Manuel. And there are fewer instant miracles.
He needs rest. You say you'll pick him up in the morning?
Yes.
I guess you probably figured we would. All we wanted was one little miracle. It wasn't Poco's fault he went deaf. Poco did not do anything to hurt anyone. He's a good dog. Teresa and I, we thought you would help us. I think now that you don't even know how to do a miracle.
Oh, Oh, poco.
Gracias, Lassie.
Manuel! Manuel, are you all right?
Si, gracias. I am sorry for you.
I just could not go home.
Just where were you going, Manuel?
I don't know. But I just could not go home.
Father Matthew called us when he found you missing. We've all been looking for you.
I am sorry.
Can hear.
Thank you, Father Matthew. It was a miracle. Teresa and I, we will never forget it.
I only gave the blessing, Manuel. If indeed it was a miracle, well, then God performed it.
Father?
Yes?
May I go to the church? I have something to do.
Go ahead, son.
Poco, you stay here with Lassie. I'll be right back.
Isn't it possible that the therapeutic effects of the sea or the surge could have cleaned out some obstruction in Poco's ears?
Yes, it's possible.
I have come to apologize for the things I said. I hope you will forgive me. Teresa and I say gracias, and we will go to church every Sunday. I promise. I guess I'd better go now. I hope you have a Merry Christmas. The best one ever.
As I told Manuel, the Lord works in strange ways. Nothing's easy, not even small miracles.
I'm ready, senor.
Fine, Manuel.
Gracias, Father.
Merry Christmas, son.
Merry Christmas to you too, Father.
Christmas to you, Lassie.
Come on, Poco.
And to you too, Poco.